snowing in Stockbridge, Georgia. February 12th, 2010. And yes, the people was panicking as they were going to the store to get bread and milk. Apparently the only nutrient that will save your life in a snowstorm, because that's all they get. It has only been snowing for about an hour. It is starting to stick to the ground, of course. The streets are still wet.